videos and tell me what you think. Now, I have been thinking and thinking and thinking. This little pathway here is okay, but it's not gonna be sustainable for 8, 10 trucks for a complete gathering or more. So what my thought was, what if I made a sky bridge? Now, the reason why I say that is because actually, let me show you. dangerous. Wow, that was a quick 56 a minute. Wow. All right, once again,
milestone reached, R&D have identified new power generation locations for your new Fixit approved water turbines. These are now easier to find due to an update to your resource scanner. In addition, photovoltaic cells have been tweaked and provided for use in solar panels to provide energy for exploration outposts.
Okay, I am back. Sorry about that delay. Apparently, day before last 24 hours, we had somebody drop off a kitten near my house. And I could have sworn last night I heard kitten sounds and I couldn't find it. Well, this evening, we leave some dry food outside for a wild cat or neighborhood cat that we've kind of handled a little bit, and the kitten found the dry food, so that's a good thing. Okay, so from what I see here, what I was trying to do was flush this, but I think I should be able to reverse that too, because I'm not getting anywhere with it. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to stack it and store it. This should help move that stuff down below too. because I already have a road somewhat built, or at least started from this area. So I figured if I could attach from that or detach from that in the general direction I want to go, maybe I would be able to use what I've already got built. I know eventually this will move, so. Alright, see? This is my concrete creator, and I bet you it's full already. Wow, not totally full. I think this is totally empty, though. and you end up with boyfriends. Sorry, this is the wrong thing to leave you guys on, but oh well. wow, that's still quite a bit there. That's good. It was a little tiny kitten. It's beautiful, but it's still young. It looks like it's been handled a little bit, but... Got me, girl. Good posy. Ugh, it stinks. Double checking on this because I noticed the concrete wasn't moving. So this is what I was actually come over here for. See off in the distance. This. It looks a little weird. Only because it was an experiment. I was trying to figure out how to build a road, if that makes any sense. It works, but it was just, I don't know how to put it, unorthodox. How's that? So what I was going to do is I was going to clear some of this away. Thank you. Yes. Okay. Okay. The only solution I have to do this is to reload the game. That's okay. That's the only real way you're gonna salvage it, because once it's in the water, it's done. You can't move it, you can't drive it, you can't, you'd have to delete it and redo it. to eliminate this and the general direction of the dunes. Oh, the truck's gotten higher this time. Okay, is what? North by... is off that general direction? So what I should actually do is eliminate that. I should just build one right down to there. That's what I should do. Well, I never know. I could probably use that in some way. Maybe to the concrete there. Oh, this is my other station that I totally forgot about this one. Well, actually, I didn't forget about it. Yeah. What is actually holding it up? I see coal and AI. Okay. There's the coal. Sorry, I'm trying to get to what I need to do, but I've got other situations that I'm just checking my areas, and, well, this video is supposed to be, or the stream is supposed to be. Let's see, we cleared out a lot of the limestone. Yes, we have. We're straight to. Ingots and plates and concrete, that'll work. So here's what I was actually thinking. See how it goes down? It might look like it's slow moving, but it's actually moving a pretty good clip. I mean, it was gaining speed every time it went down, so... Ah. Hello, Fear MS and Lurks. Thank you for watching. I know it's pretty boring, but hey. Alright. What I'm actually looking to do is this. I want to eliminate this. This time though, instead of building roads like this with the platforms, what I think I'm going to do is I'm going to try the X roads, but I know that it's easier to build with them, at least from a distance like this, because if I have a platform like this already made, I know I can fandangle a road somehow. I've already got one chute off here, and I know that it goes down. And the direction I want to go is north of here anyhow. And this is a three-lane highway, separate, I can separate north, you know, east and west bounds, and, you know, I can put every 10 blocks, put an arrow for direction. Okay. See how it jumps here? Alright, well. I need a road that goes back over here anyhow, because I want to connect it to this spot over here. Bit of an oil production, and I know it's already bogged down and died, so I've got to start coming in here daily and going through all this. See right here? I know this is full. Oh! Wow! It's empty. Empty. Why is that empty? Power? No, it's got power. Okay. Oh, the bauxite. I open all this up. I can still use it, because then I can have a fuel plant with trucks run back and forth on the canisters. Once I get the road system set up, so that won't be a big deal. expansion off of here, going over to here, and then building a side road that comes up over here and then goes across. Because I'm going to need to get all this out over here too. That would make sense. Then I have this little area down here that I can set up another truck in the highway to come up over through here and connect to something over here. Well, they say trains is the best, but I'm going to try roads. video. But real life comes a calling. Thank you for watching and have a good night.